This amendment is aimed at protecting Pennsylvanians and consumers by reducing the risk of personal data loss. Many of my constituents registered with numerous providers, some of them more than 15, when vaccines were scarce at the beginning of the year. Ultimately, only one provider administered the vaccine. However, every other provider still retains sensitive information, including name, address, medical history, occupation, and in some cases, social security number, insurance records, and more. For providers who did not administer the vaccine to an individual, the amendment requires them to delete the individual's information, thereby reducing the risk of information loss during a breach or data sale. The amendment allows for the retention of records that fall under any existing law or regulation requiring providers to maintain medical information, and it narrowly applies to only information collected during the vaccination process. There is no reason why a pharmacy 2 hours away that did not administer the vaccine should have access to any of our constituents' personal information forever. Just last week, lax privacy concerns at a state vendor exposed the information of over 70,000 Pennsylvanians. We need to do a better job at protecting private personal information, and this amendment is a small but meaningful step towards guarding Pennsylvanians from data theft.